Hello, welcome to Actua TV, the first Belgian digital and fully interactive news channel. What started as a small initiative by four enthusiastic friends has, after 1 year of effective broadcasting, become an important tool of communication between politicians, administration, and those who pay their wages, the taxpayer.
Wat u wel zou kunnen doen, is ervoor zorgen dat u niet van uw stoel valt, dat is het eerste.
Men kan dat betreuren, hè? Dat dit geen academische oefening is. Hè?
Dit is uiteraard een missie die een aantal risico's inhoudt.
We don't limit ourselves to the live broadcasting of political debates in the parliaments. By producing programs about traffic and sports and by organizing interactive voting polls for our viewers, Actua TV has created a real community.
We staan hier voor het asielcentrum van Bielany, een kilometer of 20 buiten Warschau.
Zo, we krijgen hier voor het eerst kans om het gebouw te bezoeken. Ik ga de Tsjetsjeense dame mee.
Washa, en doe goed.
Minuto. Doe goed.
Hope to meet you in Brussels.
Watch us and you'll realize the importance of politics on every aspect of daily life. Actua TV offers more than BBC Parliament. Together with Telenet, Actua TV has developed interactive applications such as the live voting poll and important projects on live streaming on mobiles. New advertising techniques are being developed. And this is the reason why we would like you to come on board. This is a unique opportunity for both of us, not only because we can exchange know-how about digital techniques and advertising, but also because it's a very important signal towards government and administration. As Actua TV is neutral and independent, there is no risk of being labeled by politicians or advertisers. We hope to meet you soon, because even in this age of technology, there's nothing like a real handshake.
Messieurs, voyez comment ça marche. On vous salue. Bienvenue chez nous.